Her lids won't let us read poetry or plays.
I'm sure he has his reasons.
All he wants us to do is study history and geography. And I'm starting to hate history and geography.
Don't say hate, Bruno, please.
Why do you hate history?
Because it's boring.
Son of mine, calling history boring? Let me tell you something, Bruno. If it wasn't for history, we wouldn't be here right now. We wouldn't all be sitting here at this table. We'd be safely back at our home in Berlin. We're correcting history here.
It's still boring.
You'll have to forgive my brother. He's a very ignorant little boy.
I'm not ignorant. You'll have to forgive my sister, Lieutenant Cutler, but she's a hopeless case. There's very little we can do for her. The doctor says she's gone past point of help.
Shut up!
You shut up!
Children, please!
I enjoyed history when I was a boy. And although my father is a professor at the university, I prefer the social sciences to the arts.
I didn't know that, Kurt. Does he still teach then?
I suppose so. I really don't know.
How could you not know? Don't you keep in touch with him? Kurt, don't you keep in touch with him?
Not really. He left Germany some time ago. 1938, I think it was. I haven't seen him ever since.
And where did he go?
I beg your pardon, Herr Colonel?
I asked you where he went. Your father, the professor in literature, where did he go when he left Germany?
I believe he went to Switzerland. Last time I heard, he was teaching at a university in Bern.
Oh, but Switzerland is a beautiful country. I've never been there, but from what I hear...
He can't be very old. Your father, I mean you're what? 17, 18 years old?
I've just turned 19, Herr Commandant.
So your father would be in his 40s, I expect? It's strange that he left the fatherland.
We're not close, my father and I. Really. We haven't spoken in years.
And what reason did he give, might I ask, for leaving Germany in its most vital hour, when it was most important for all of us to play our part in the national revival? Did he have tuberculosis?
I beg your pardon?
Did he go to Switzerland to take the air? Or did he have a specific reason for leaving Germany in 1938?
I'm afraid I don't know, Herr Commandant. You would have to ask him.
Well, that would be rather difficult, wouldn't it? Seeing that he's so far away. Maybe he was ill. Or perhaps he had disagreements. More wine. With government policy, one hears of men like this from time to time. Curious fellows, I imagine. Disturbed, some of them. Traitors, others. Cowards, too. Of course, you have informed your superiors of your father's views, Lieutenant Cutler. Never mind. Perhaps it is not an appropriate subject of conversation for the dinner table. We can discuss it in more depth at a later time.
Herr Commandant, I can assure you...
It is not an appropriate subject for the dinner table. More wine.
I'd love to go to Switzerland.
Eat your dinner, Gretel.
But I was just saying...
Eat your dinner.
Pavel, more wine. What's wrong with you tonight? This is the fourth time I asked you for more wine.
You stupid Jew! We'll be right back.
say this, Bruno. If it wasn't for history, we wouldn't be... Let me tell you something, Bruno. It's history that got us here to today. If it wasn't for history, we wouldn't sit at this table here. Wait.
One. Action.
I beg your pardon?
Action.
I was just saying, eat your dinner.
Pavel, more wine. What's wrong with you tonight?
Okay. Two, one, action.